I'm at Stump's Run Farms. No doubt about it, Washington camped here for several nights in 1748. This was the furthest south up the South Fork of the South Branch he went. And this is it, no doubt about it, because it says Stump's Run Farm, established 1749. Unfortunately, it's private property or I can't go any further.